Well, the road was hot and flat as a ruler, good 100 miles between me and Missoula. That vinyl top was getting no cooler, so I stopped at a quickie sack. I figured I'd need a sixer miller and one of those things so I wouldn't spill it. I asked the girl if the beer was in the bag. She said it's dry town, no beer, no liquor for miles around. I'd give a nickel for a sip or two. Wash me down out of this dry town. So I turned round with no hesitation, cause the law's ruining the nation. Waved goodbye to the boy at the station, but he shouldn't go into gear. He said, sounds like your transmission, you need Bob. And he's gone fishing in his day off. He gets a long way from here, cause it's dry town, no beer, no liquor for miles around. I'd give a nickel for a sip or two. Wash me down out of this dry town. Back home, friends, you can get a dose of something strong from your local grocer. So I walked down till I got a little closer to a place called Happy John's. He said to keep something for colds and fevers down underneath where I usually leave her. Last night I fell a cold.